We're just about ready. Runners are in. Signal on. Set to go. Race 9. Ready. Away. And toward the inside, Kenley Jet was initially a bit slow. It's mustering up well now. Nations going quickly. We'll get over, though. So Nations leads through to second as Ethics, and Kenley Jet shuffled back to third. And Phil's Green is last. They're in the straight the first time, and it's Nations highballing in front. Out by 2.5 on Ethics and Kenley Jet. And back last of all as they swing to the back is Phil's Green. Front runner here is Nations. Away a length and a half on Ethics. A length away, Kenley Jet. Then came behind those Phil's Green. Only two lengths separates the four of them. Off the back, Nations being tackled by Ethics. Kenley Jet looking for room up to the bend. Ethics runs to the lead from Nations. Then Kenley Jet and Phil's Green. It's Ethics clear, though, and Ethics pulling away. Ethics goes on to win. Second, Kenley Jet. Third, I reckon, Nations just from Phil's Green in a really good tussle of a race. After race number 9, and the time here is around 43:39, in fact. In Ethics, she was a market drifter in the betting, but has really stood up tonight. A Black Bitch, April 2016, Dinah Double One, Calden Blank.